you know, how do you advise people to talk to their doctor when they have an issue that a doctor is trying to give them an antibiotic for, to sort of say, do I really need this for this? And also, what should I be doing on the side? And, you know, just to make sure that they really protect their microbiome, because, you know, a lot of people just listen to whatever the doctor says and don't really ask any other questions. We grew up that way. It's cultural. Mm-hmm. But now mm-hmm. that we know the effects of this overprescription and the damage it can do on the microbiome, which is so important, you know, how do you sort of stand up and say that?
You've spoken with Marty Blazer. I trust he's an expert on the microbiome, was a dean at NYU, and wrote a book called Missing Microbes. And he did the research where he was able to induce obesity in mice just by giving subtherapeutic antibiotics, the kind that you and I would get in steak, you know, once to twice weekly. And that amount of antibiotic that's in the meat, it's actually in the meat. And when we ingest it, we absorb the antibiotic, and it's enough in us to cause obesity. So we call, actually has an animal model called STAT, which is a subtherapeutic antibiotic model of obesity. Just by giving this very tiny amount of antibiotics, he actually metabolically mimics obesity in otherwise genetically geared mice that really shouldn't be obese, which is quite interesting. The other piece of data that Marty did was the VA on vets who were treated and had H. pylori, which is a stomach bug that people get and causes all kinds of problems. What his theory was is that after treating the H. pylori with antibiotics, people would get obese, and he showed it. Is that these vets, you look at their BMI before, you look at their appetite, stimulating hormones, the ghrelin that is made by the stomach, that goes up, induces their appetite, and their weight goes up after treatment for H. pylori. And this country, only 5% of the population have H. pylori. Throughout the rest of the world, 50%.